Alright, gang, what's up? My name is DT Projects 10, and this is my first video. I sell wallets in school. I've been doing them for about 5-6 months. I'm really good with them. So, enjoy. I have 3 wallets today. It's my first video, so rate, subscribe. I haven't looked at wallets for a while, and I know all you guys all subscribe to other people and accept people all stuff that I like. So, I'll go from the least. Like intricate design to the best in my opinion. So the first one is Daydream. Pretty cool. Dark blue and orange. There you go. I like it. Inside you got pocket gear, and pocket gear. And the real gold is blue and white. There's that one. That's it, so. Second one I need, I don't know, how long ago? Monster Wallet. It's nice. It has blue, pink, and orange. Not thick, like all my wallets are so thin, so. Really. 2 pockets with the colors. You got 2 orange, 2 pink, and 2 blue. And I've been making these for a while, so they've gotten really good, so like. All black, so like don't be bad at all. This is my one I made this morning, it's Christmas. I like it a lot. I feel so good, like I don't know, $10 maybe. Depends on what you really want. So it's like Santa flying away on the sleigh through the moon with this pretty cute city design, like my other wallet. Inside, simple 4 pockets of the same fish, which it won't. These are all fish, so 1, 2, 3, 4, nice and clean. 1 pocket here, hidden pocket, and another pocket here. My first video is like an eco sweatpants brat. And then, also it's all blue. Oh, so just rate to me, guys. Like me, subscribe. I'll do the same to you guys, because they're all talented people for the most part. Yeah, I think I'll make a really good wallet, so. Thanks. I'll make another video soon. And happy Thanksgiving.